I think once you're a Lady Vol, you're always a Lady Vol, and it's kind of instilled in you and everything you do, how you carry yourself and your work ethic. Just being a part of the program, I've been through so many challenges and faced so much adversity. I think that it prepared me for life.
Cam is really proud of putting on orange. You know, I think that's important that people understand when they are part of this program, they're part of something bigger. Cam does. Cam gets it and is excited to be part of what we have special here.
I'm super thankful for this program and basketball in general. Traveling and all the opportunities it's presented itself and just the education I was able to receive here has been nothing short of amazing. From the bottom of my heart, thank you so much to all the fans, my family, the coaches, my teammates, and everyone who was involved in my process here at Tennessee. I'm so grateful and thankful for it all, and go Vols.